Good morning. Today I have come up with one more science lesson for class 3 on plants and animals. The lesson is based on CBSE syllabus. So let us learn more about plants and animals. Plants and animals are living things. They need food to live. Plants are fixed to the ground. They do not have to move in search of food as they make their own food. Animals cannot make their own food, so they move from one place to another mainly in search of food. Animals get their food from plants or from other animals. Animals like cow, deer, elephant and rabbit eat plants or plant products. These animals are called herbivores. And animals like tigers and lions eat the flesh of other animals. These animals are called carnivores. Green plants make their own food with the help of air, water and sunlight by a process called photosynthesis. Non-green plants like moulds and mushrooms cannot make their own food. They get their food from the dead and decaying organic matter. Breathing organs in animals. Animals cannot live without breathing. Different animals have different organs for breathing. Lungs are the breathing organs for animals like cows, tigers, and human beings. Fishes have gills which help them to breathe in water. Insects like cockroaches and butterflies have air holes on their body which help them in breathing. Plants have tiny pores called stomata on the undersurface of their leaves through which exchange of gases takes place. Sense organs. Eyes, ears, nose, tongue and skin are the five sense organs in animals which help them to know about the world around them. Plants do not have sense organs. Reproduction. Animals like snakes and birds lay eggs. The baby snakes or baby birds come out of the eggs after hatching. Animals like cows, elephants and humans give birth to the young ones of their own kind. New plants are mostly grown from seeds. Some plants grow from other parts of the plants as well. Interdependence of plants and animals. Plants and animals are different from each other, yet they depend on each other to live. Animals get their food from plants. Plants get carbon dioxide from animals, which is used by the plants for preparing food. Balance in nature. A balance in nature will be maintained when there are just enough plants, enough plant-eating animals and enough flesh-eating animals. The balance in nature gets disturbed when there are very less animals of a specific kind, such as sparrows, tigers, etc. The balance in nature gets disturbed when humans cut more trees and plant or grow very few plants. As our life depends on plants and animals, we should save the plants and animals. Scientific terms learnt in the lesson. Photosynthesis. It is the process by which green plants make their own food with the help of air, water and sunlight. Herbivores. Animals like cows and deer that eat only plants and plant products are called herbivores. Carnivores. Animals like lions and tigers that eat the flesh of other animals are called carnivores. Hope you understood the lesson. Thank you and have a good day.